If you haven't already heard, we now have a weekly top five show featuring some of the best homes in our area. Let's see what we have this week. Welcome to this week's top five.